more unity and progress when we stand together. I want to pick up some of the themes that Richard touched on. We see a war unfolding across Ukraine and a refugee crisis that that is creating. But we don't differentiate between refugees. All refugees are welcome here, including those. And when they seek to divide us and treat people in an appalling way in Calais, we answer.